Money is very, very, very important. But if money is the only thing that you look at, you can never be great. Work through your heart. Your mind only should give you a direction, like a compass is.
What would be the advice that you would give to the entrepreneurs who are probably burning a lot of cash, and they would continue believing that, okay, we should not quit, we should probably investing money into it, and there is, in economics, there is a concept called sunk cost, and you would have already invested a lot of money and you would just want to somehow get that money and get out of the business.
See, there's a huge difference between the situation then and today. Today, capital is available to young entrepreneurs who have no money at all, have just got ideas and thoughts, and they have enough capital given to them for the purposes of starting any entrepreneurial activity. While those were not the case in my time, so we couldn't get money, we couldn't even get bank money, we couldn't get any enterprise money whatsoever. And hence we started small, grew small, grew exponentially, learnt a lot, and really built up the capital, built up the whole base and all. The amount of money coming from banks was 20 years later. So it's not something which came in the beginning at all. So bank funds were not available. Private lending was uselessly high rates of interest, 2% per month. So that's the situation that we ran with. But anyway, long story and the short story is the fact that one could overcome the situation at that point of time and the circumstances and the environment and still succeed.